going on, y'all? It's the morning of the Denver Nuggets game, huh? It's the 28th, Thursday.
Going to school?
Yeah, we're getting them ready for school right now, so. But tonight, we're going to be at the Nuggets game. Your boys are on a, what, 3-4 game win streak? I think it's 5, honestly, but we're on a roll, baby. And we're there tonight, huh?
Oh,
yeah.
Are
you excited or nah?
No, I'm excited because we haven't won in a long time. Right. So this is my bestest time, and I'm hoping.
Who you wanting to go see?
I wanted to go see, like, what do you mean?
What's the favorite player you want to go see?
I want to go see Jokic.
Yes, huh? That's what I thought, too. All right, then, buddy. Well, we'll probably check back in. Way to the game, I don't know, because in between, we're both at work and he's at school, so we'll see what happens. All right, y'all. Hey, what's going on, squad, huh? We're on the way to the game. My sis came through. We were trying to get my brother's his stepson to go. Then his stepsister. I mean, his stepdaughter, and then she didn't want to go, so my sis was the last resort. So, you know what I mean?
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, I mean, and there's my son, the man of the hour. The reason why I'm going to the game.
Oh, he's actually
thinking something. Heck yeah, he did, little buddy. And that's super excited, huh? We're gonna have a good old time, huh? Alright then, y'all. Brother's acting up back here. Alright, y'all, we just came, you know, we're out here at the visitor bus. This is the Jazz, this is how the Jazz came in. Huh? Look, see, this is the top-notch one right here, though. That's where all the starters sit. It's a clean one right there. Look, there's my sis and my son. We're here. It's a little buddy with popcorn, huh? How's it going? We're here, huh? We're here, look, there they are. Getting ready. There's our boys right there. Hold that one. There's our boys right there. G-Bag. Oh, there he is. Look, son. With the headband on, look at him. See him? Isaiah Thomas. All right, y'all. Just went and got a new hat. Damn, huh? Killing it.
I know.
Right? That's what time it is, huh? Now we can go out there and show our colors, huh?
Represent
the team. Exactly. All right, y'all. We're going to go out there and we'll show you later. Buddy just wanted Dippin' Dots, so we had to go get them. You know, so here we are. Got those Dippin' Dots we told you about. How are they?
Four.
Well, what kind did you get?
Banana split.
Oh, man, that's the best kind, I thought. Huh? Well, we're just waiting on your auntie, right, in the bathroom. And we'll be headed back to our seats, so we're having a good time tonight. You know, father and son night out, huh?
Participate in like basketball stuff because I like doing basketball. And, you know, I was in football, but my mom, she didn't want me to get a concussion. But, yeah. Like, basketball's fun. So all right.
This guy's about to get crazy or something's going to happen. Come on, bud. We see this on the street. That was all right. Almost foul, though. This is the only part he's paying attention to. Yeah, I missed it. Come on! Let's go! Heck yeah, he got all the way up there. Squad, here we are. It's 11:30 and he's out. End of the Nuggets game. We had a good time. Dippin' Dots, tater tots loaded, popcorn. We did it all today. But he's out, so we're gonna officially call tonight. Oh, and look, got the new hat though. You know, I passed out with his new hat on. You know that. Wasn't gonna get him the jersey, but yeah. Next time. All right, y'all.